five people half to death with their heads exploded. But we have photos on the board, the old guy. Can we pull those up, show the bloody split open head? So he knows he can beat up these Alzheimer's patients all day long. Let's show him the next beating up a woman, punch her in the throat. But it's okay, because they're white. And Twitter's like, damn right, kill that cracker. And it's weird white people saying it. Nothing like beating an Alzheimer's patient. They can't defend themselves. So remember, when you're warehousing your parents, folks, while you're all having fun, you're going to be there too. Beat that white cracker. Beat her. Show her. And he goes on, one of the YouTube videos explained that whites are the devil and need to be dealt with. So let that place retire, folks. Well, this is the governor of Michigan. They won't let family in to see their kids. There's mass death taking place. They're making all this money off these old people. And that's the healthcare workers we're supposed to serve. God. And just serve above reproach. We're not supposed to question them like Media Matters and Burke Soros said. Alex Jones is evil. Jones says they're killing people and beating them in nursing homes. Jones says a lot of medical workers are just partying and making money off saving for COVID patients. That's all true. But our Burke Soros knows the state of this. Let's look into that. But I'm serious. Remember, Bill Gates says, hey, have death panels. Just get rid of all people. Well, all you gotta do is send your old people, as are white, to this guy, and he'll beat them to death. Ahmed Aubrey was one, and this guy is a lunatic thug. And that white thug I saw in a literal burglar outfit. See, that's a thug, pimp daddy, rapper outfit. The guy I saw was actually wearing a white guy, an actual burglar outfit, like something out of the 1950s. We'll be right back. Infowars.com. Tomorrow's news. Today is big news. I'm afraid. I'm cutting this ad on May 10th, 2020. Within a week or so, many of the selling items were selling at Infowars. out front, but you or I are all these things.